So how much should I salary sacrifice? Ideally, you would reduce your income or your taxable income to no more than 15%, because you can pay, if you direct your money to super in terms of concessional contributions like salary sacrifice, you're paying tax at 15%. So the idea is that you're trying not to pay tax at more than 15%. Now, paying tax at more than 15% means that you need to have an income over, if you're under 55 years of age, the tax-free threshold is $20,500 this year. If you're over 55 and still working, because of the mature age workers tax offset, you can earn up to $23,000 and not pay any tax. So salary sacrificing down to that threshold is what it can do. That's sort of how much. So if we're looking at an example, we've got someone who is over 55 years of age. They've got an income of $44,000. Now what they can do is salary sacrifice $21,000 of that salary, direct it over to their super fund, take $23,000 of take $23,000 of that in cash, pay no income tax on that. You'll pay contributions tax on the $21,000, but even after that contributions tax, you'll still save over $2,200 in annual savings for somebody on $44,000. So that's an example of how you can structure salary sacrifice. As I said earlier, do it year on year, you can get some great benefits.